Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to migrate email from cPanel to cPanel. But before getting override existing files, and when uploading is finished, click on back to home. Now select the zip file and extract this. The file has been extracted. Now I'm going to my cPanel again and clicking on email accounts. And now if I click on check email, and here we can see my all the previous mail has been migrated to my new email account or my new cPanel. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.